Did you create a thunderstorm and destroy the village harvest? Did you kill your neighbor with the evil eye? Do you doubt that Christ is bodily present in the Eucharist? You are not told the names of your accusers, but their identities are of little account. For even if at this late hour they were to recant their charges against you, they would merely be punished as false witnesses, while their original accusations would retain their full weight as evidence of guilt. You can conceive your guilt and name your accomplice. No confession will be accepted unless other men and women are guilty. Perhaps you and three acquaintances of your choosing did change into hands and slip the devil himself. The sight of iron boots designed to crush the feet seems to refresh your memory. The sight of iron boots designed to crush your feet seems to refresh your memory.